This'll come in handy.
The control room is up ahead!
Elena, what happened to the map?
Interference is too heavy. I can't transmit the data.
Sam, where are you?
In front of the control room. Where the hell are you?
I got myself into a little ambush.
You too? I'm sending the rest of the Marines your way.
Works for me.
Grassi, take the rest of these men and go back up Burns.
Wait, you're gonna go forward on your own?
I'll handle it. Your CO is in the shit. Go fish him out, now.
Hoorah!
Professor Candide!
Sam, where are the Marines?
I'm alone, Frank.
Stay back! I've told you we can't trust the Commander-in-Chief. Why are you working with the military?
Frank!
Thank God. I stopped it in time.
Sam, this fight is for the men going home in pine boxes now. I'm changing the microwave's target to Moscow.
Why would the president order this?
Consider it a kind of economic stimulus package.
What? War is not economic stimulus. San Francisco is gone now.
That was for the good of all Americans.
The target can't be reset with this panel, Burns.
You think I don't know that? Besides, I was gonna retarget this thing the old-fashioned way. Manually.
And you expect me to just stand by and watch?
Well, well. You're on a battlefield now, Sammy boy. Let's see you fight for what you believe in.
Yeah.
I'll take this.
Burns is headed for the lift in the array's manual controls. You need to follow him, Sam.
All right.
Oh! going for the service pathway to the array. You can't let him get to the manual control panel.
He won't.
Together.
Get out of here! That's an order!
Yes, sir.
I belong with them.
Thank you for dispatching one of my many nuisances.
Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
Nothing better than a smoke to remind you you're alive. Just won't let me finish this one in peace, will ya?
A dead man's last cigar. Take your time.
I'd rather hear something other than bullshit from you.
You want truth, comrade? Here is glimpse. Madam Winters backed our takeover of Russia.
The president was behind your coup?
She promised to support our sovereign government.
I said no bullshit.
To Winters. War was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony. What more suitable target than us?
So she used you as a pretext for war?
We had no choice but to proclaim war before we were attacked ourselves.
I can't condone Winters trying to attack Moscow, but you have no right to declare war with a weapon of mass destruction!
The betrayed have a right to retribution. You cannot deny this.
If you're gonna make this my fight, then I'm gonna end it!
I am here. What? wrong one, I'm afraid.
Pain in the ass!
How about now?
Faster. Elena, ditch the safety limiters on the suit.
Sam, they're there for a reason. It isn't safe.
Getting killed out here isn't safe either.
Understood. I'm disabling them now.
Elena transmitter operates at 87% efficacy.
Unit.
He must have been operating them remotely.
Yeah, and controlling both of them at the same time. He stuffed him with tactical nukes.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Sights, Sam. Your bombs are gonna knock the colony out of orbit!
You cannot. Foolish enough to think I would let it fall back into American hands.
Damn it!
I would be more worried about my own whereabouts if I were you. Seeing as how you are actually there.
I'd rather be dead than a slave. Elena, I'm on my way.
There are escape pods above you. Get in one of those.
Sounds good.
Thank you.